Namaste everyone, I welcome you to my channel Pratibha with Power Technology. Today in this video you are going to understand about estimation of alcohol by specific gravity method. Before I begin, I would like to share today's quote. Believe me, you are special. Think bigger, think rich and become rich. What you think, you are. What you eat, you become. Feed your brain with good thoughts. Think positively. With this note, I'll start today's presentation. Question number one, you have estimate the amount of citric acid or lactic acid from the given sample A. Question number two, estimate the amount of alcohol in the given sample B by specific gravity method, which carries 7 marks. Now, I'm going to deal with this, estimate the amount of alcohol in the given sample B by specific gravity method. Experiment 3 marks, principle 2 marks, results and calculation 2 marks. Now let's get started with the estimation of alcohol by specific gravity method. Aim of the experiment, to estimate the percentage of alcohol by specific gravity method. Alcohol is one of the products manufactured in large scale through the process of fermentation. It is a valuable solvent used in cosmetics, pharmaceuticals, etc. It is also acts as disinfectant routinely in hospitals and laboratories. Now let us go through the principle. The density of a substance is the ratio of mass and unit volume. It is expressed in gram per ml. The specific gravity is relative density of a substance to the mass of equal volume of standard substance at standard temperature and pressure. For solids and liquids, the standard substance considered is water and has a density of unity. The density of a liquid is determined directly by weighing a certain volume of liquid taken in a specific gravity bottle. The specific gravity of a liquid is determined by finding the ratio between the weights of the liquid and that of distilled water at the same temperature in the same specific gravity bottle. Now, materials required. Specific gravity bottle, weighing balance, alcohol, distilled water, filter paper or blotting paper to wipe the bottle. Now, let us go through the procedure. A specific gravity bottle is cleaned and dried. You can dry also by using acetone. The empty bottle is weighed accurately with the stopper and recorded as W1. Keep in your mind, W1 is your empty specific gravity bottle. The bottle is then filled with alcohol such that it overflows. It means you need to pour the alcohol in such a way that should overflow. Then you should put the stopper. Always weighing, while weighing you need to put the stopper. Along with the stopper you need to weigh. Care is taken that no air bubbles are present in the bottle. The outer walls of the bottles are wiped until it is dry. The bottle is weighed and recorded as W3. The alcohol is drained out the bottle, washed thoroughly with distilled water. The bottle is then filled with distilled water and the outer walls of the bottle are wiped thoroughly until it is dry and bottle is weighed and recorded as W2. The specific gravity of alcohol is then calculated by using the following formula. Specific gravity is equal to W3 minus W1 multiplied with density of water at the temperature divided by W2 minus W1. The percentage of alcohol in the given sample is read against the corresponding value of specific gravity in the standard AOAC chart. Okay, so this is your specific gravity bottle. In my laboratory, I'm using 25 ml of borosilicate. Specific gravity bottle, you can see here, bottle along with the stopper. Now this is the density of water. Density of water means when you perform an experiment that day, you need to see what's the temperature by going through the thermometer. In thermometer, for example, you have 27 degrees Celsius, you need to take this particular density and you need to apply this in the formula 0.9965. Okay, then you'll get specific gravity. That specific gravity number you need to check in the AOAC chart by going through the temperature. Here you can see the temperature. I said 27 degree. So 27 degree, this column you need to check. For that respective, what is the percentage of alcohol will be able to obtain through AYAC chart. Now let us go through the observation calculations part. Weight of empty specific bottle is weight as W1, you need to record the grams. Weight of the specific gravity bottle along with distilled water W2, you need to record the grams. Weight of specific gravity bottle along with alcohol is W3, you need to record the how much grams you got. Then apply the formula. The percentage of alcohol is calculated by using AYAC chart. The percentage of alcohol, how much you got that percentage through AYAC chart, you need to write and you need to report the result. The percentage of alcohol in the given sample was found to be this much percentage, you need to report to the examiner and also need to write in your answer paper. Let us go through one example. Weight of empty specific bottle is W1, I got this much. Then W2, I got this much, that is with the distilled water, then with the alcohol, W3, 54.85 grams. Then apply to the formula. W3 minus W1, this W3 minus W1 multiplied with density of water at that temperature, that day temperature. Then multiply, I got here 0.9916. This 0.9916 you need to check in the AOAC chart with the respective temperature. Okay, the percentage of alcohol is calculated by using the AOAC chart. Then you will be able to obtain the percentage of alcohol and you need to report the result. The percentage of alcohol in the given sample was found to be this much percentage. Okay, I hope you have understood today's presentation. Hope to see you again in my another video. If you like to subscribe my channel, you can do it right now. I, Dr. Pratibha K, signing off for today. And before ending, I want to read this quote. You have to be a warrior. You must fight against bad time. God helps to those who helps themselves. Dharma haradali, nyayavu belagali, brashtata emba kattalu saridu, abhivudhya belaku hariyali. Stay blessed. Keep learning. Stay tuned with me. Thank you for being with me. And thank you for your support.